نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرقا.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome back to Alhamdulillah day one of Q Factor. Alhamdulillah, the quarterfinal rounds. Alhamdulillah, just before the break, we've now listened to 8 of our contestants, and subhanAllah, it's just getting, I'm sure, for our judges, more difficult and difficult to actually mark between our contestants. Alhamdulillah, I'm having a wonderful day today. Alhamdulillah, some excellent recitations, and credit to the parents and obviously to the contestants as well. Inshallah, now this is obviously the last segment, inshallah. So let's move straight on to our next contestant, inshallah, who is 8-year-old Sara Hassan from London, inshallah. So Sara, if you can come up to the stage. Assalamu alaikum, Sara, how are you? You okay? You're the youngest today. Are you feeling nervous at all? No? Alhamdulillah. See, the younger ones are never nervous. Alhamdulillah. And is this the first time in Q Factor for you? First time, mashallah. Well, congratulations for getting this far. And how have you been practicing?
I've been practicing every day, and my dad helps me quite a lot.
Okay, mashallah. Mashallah. Well, let's see what you have in store for us today, inshallah. So, Sara, if you'd like to begin with your first recitation in the Murattal style, inshallah, when you're ready.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم تبارك الذي بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير ولقد زينا السماء الدنيا بمصابيها وجعلناها رجوما للشياطين وأعتدنا لهم عذاب السعير وللذين كفروا بربهم عذاب جهنم وبئس المصير صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله. Beautifully done there, Sara. If you'd like to give us your second recitation now, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا
وجعلنا النهار معاشا صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله, جزاك الله خير سارة for the beautiful recitation. Inshallah, Sheikh Nasir, inshallah, your comments.
Mashallah, very good for 8-year-old. You've done fantastic. You should be proud. Your parents should be proud. Your teacher should be proud. One thing I've noticed on the Saad for your occasion, it turned out to be a scene. So this is in the changing of a letter is Lahna Jali. So that's why I have to mention it. You have to basaru. So Saad differentiation between the Saad and Sin is very important. I hope you understand. Maybe she's too young to understand this, but her teacher must be listening, and he should work on that. Apart from that, you did fantastic.
MashaAllah, for someone
so young, definitely. Sheikh Fakhrul. To be honest, no comment. For her age, she done very good, MashaAllah. And all positive, I've got to say, MashaAllah.
MashaAllah.
Yes, as I sometimes mentioned, that in this age, some of us, we couldn't even recite Surah Fatiha. Yeah, coming to TV, this we never even thought about it. Yeah, coming and sitting down in front of public and in front of the whole world and reciting like definitely, this, mashallah. Definitely. So she done really, really good. Carry on learning tajweed, yeah? And inshallah, in future, you will become a hafiza and a qariya. Yes, inshallah, and continue inshallah learning. Jazakallah khairan.
Not only did you mashallah recite very well, you look very good on TV as well. I don't know if you can see, if you saw yourself, you look very, very good, alhamdulillah.
Mashallah.
Sara, who have you come with today?
Dad.
Your dad, inshallah. It's been Sara's father, inshallah. Can you get the mic over? Wa alaikum salam, jazakallah khair for joining us, inshallah. How do you think she done? How did you find her recitation?
Alhamdulillah, very well. I'm sitting here, I'm nervous.
You're really nervous. Look at her, she read without any nerves. Alhamdulillah, and you know, someone so young, you know, to be facing obviously the older kids today, and she was the youngest, she didn't show any nerves. And she performed very, very well, alhamdulillah. Is she doing the hifz as well, or?
No, she just finished her juzamma.
Okay.
Okay. She just attends a weekend maktab.
Okay, okay, inshallah. Well, keep it up with her, inshallah. I'm sure she'll go very, very far. I mean, someone, you know, a tender age of 8, alhamdulillah. So it's all credit to you guys. So jazakallah khair for coming, inshallah. May Allah make it easy on you. And jazakallah khair, Sara, for that beautiful recitation, inshallah.
Wa
alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. MashaAllah. That was our youngest contestant today, 8-year-old Sara Hassan from London. If we can have our 10th contestant for today, inshallah, who is Muhammad Munsif Rahman, 16, from London, inshallah, if you can come up to the stage. you don't want to go too far, otherwise we'll have to send that clip to you being framed. So, alhamdulillah. Muhammad, how are you finding today?
I'm good, mashallah.
Yeah? Alhamdulillah, mashallah. And how have you been practicing for this round?
I do hifz regularly.
Okay,
so
mashallah. And how much have you memorized so far?
23.
Oh, 23, mashallah. Almost done, yeah?
Almost.
Inshallah, may Allah make it easy on you. Inshallah, make it easy to complete the memorization as well, inshallah. Now, Muhammad, if you can begin with your first recitation, inshallah, when you're ready.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا ما لهم به من علم ولا لآبائهم كبرت كلمة تخرج من أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا فلعلك باخع نفسك على آثارهم إن لم يؤمنوا بهذا الحديث أسفا إنا جعلنا ما على الأرض زينة لها لنبلوهم أيهم أحسن عملا وإنا لجاعلون ما عليها صعيدا
going to just stop you there, inshallah. JazakAllah khair for that. If you'd like to give us your second recitation, inshallah, in Mujawwad style.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الله لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم.
JazakAllah khair. For the recitation, inshallah, Sheikh Fakhrul, inshallah, your comments.
Brother Munsif, mashallah, 16 years old from London, you have recited very well. JazakAllah khair. And you are becoming hafiz, you said. Yeah, mashallah, 23 paras you have memorized, 7 more paras left. May Allah make you a great hafiz and great qari. Are you practicing tajweed with a private tutor? Or private tutor, mashallah. Continue practicing, and you have done great difference between the Murattal and Mujawwad, mashallah. Keep practicing, inshallah, you will find the result at the end of quarterfinal, inshallah.
Inshallah. Sheikh Nasir.
Mashallah, very nice, beautiful recitation, mashallah. I always get happy with students who are memorizing the Quran, because as a Hifz teacher myself, I thrive on it. So well done, keep it up. You recited very nice. I'm really happy with your recitation, mashallah. Keep
mashallah.
It up.
Mashallah. Muhammad, who have you come with today?
Just my elder brother.
Just your younger brother?
Elder brother.
Oh, elder brother. Okay, inshallah. If we can have Muhammad's brother, inshallah. Ah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah. How do you think you done today?
I think you done very well, mashallah.
Yeah, alhamdulillah.
Really proud of him.
Mashallah. So you should be definitely, and so should all the parents be with their kids today. How have you been generally like practicing for the quarterfinals?
Been practicing really hard.
Yeah?
Every day, yeah.
Alhamdulillah. May Allah make it easy on you. Inshallah, may Allah allow you to obviously complete the memorization.
Ameen.
Obviously, may you keep supporting him in this as well, inshallah. JazakAllah khair for coming as well.
Assalamu
wa alaikum salam. JazakAllah khair, Muhammad. For the recitation, inshallah. Alaykum salam wa rahmatullah. If we can now have our next contestant, inshallah, who is 11-year-old Tanim Nadir Khan, inshallah, if I can ask Tanim to come up to the stage. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam.
Alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Which part of London are you from then?
I'm from Limehouse.
From Limehouse, excellent, alhamdulillah. And how are you feeling? You feeling confident?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, well, you're smiling, alhamdulillah. It's always nice to see. He's confident. Alhamdulillah, excellent. Now, Tanim, inshallah, when you're ready, you can begin with your first recitation.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولو جعلناه ملكا لجعلناه رجلا وللبسنا عليهم ما يلبسون ولقد استهزئ برسل من قبلك فحاق بالذين سخروا منهم ما كانوا به يستهزئون قل سيروا في الأرض ثم انظروا كيف كان عاقبة المكذبين قل لمن ما في السماوات والأرض قل لله كتب على نفسه الرحمة ليجمعنكم إلى يوم القيامة لا ريب فيه الذين خسروا أنفسهم فهم لا يؤمنون وله ما سكن في الليل والنهار وهو السميع العليم صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله beautifully done there. Tanim, inshallah, if you'd like to give us your second recitation, inshallah.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Tabarakalladhi بيده الملك وهو على كل شيء قدير الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا وهو العزيز الغفور الذي خلق سبع سماوات طباقا ما ترى في خلق الرحمن من تفاوت فارجع البصر هل ترى من فطور ثم ارجع البصر كرتين ينقلب إليك البصر خاسئا وهو حسير
صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير for that beautiful recitation الحمد لله Sheikh Nasir, inshallah, your comments.
MashaAllah. Tanim Nadir. Very nice. Very nice. Very sweet, MashaAllah. Everything seems spot on, MashaAllah. Whoever your teacher is, he should be proud. He's teaching you some good stuff. Inshallah. Yes, and keep up the hard work and pray to Allah so you go through to the next round, inshallah.
MashaAllah. And Sheikh Bakhrul.
MashaAllah. Tanim Nadir Khan, 11 years old from London, mashallah. Great work. To be honest, you have done hard work and you're murattal and mujawad. And as teacher, thank to your teacher already, mashallah. Carry on with your teacher, keep practicing, and we hope you to go all the way to the final, inshallah.
Inshallah. Tanim, who have you come with today?
My best friend, my cousin, and my dad.
Who shall we get today? Let's have a look. Shall we get the best friend or anyone, inshallah?
My best friend.
Your best friend? He doesn't want his dad. Why don't you want your dad to speak? He wants to listen to, inshallah. Okay, let's have the father first. Oh, shall we?
Assalamu alaikum wa barakatuh.
Wa alaikum assalam wa
rahmatullah. Alhamdulillah, this is very nice. There's so many Qur'an. But I just want to quickly say, this young man here, he's not taking part, but he memorized the Qur'an in 1.5 years. He's 11 years old.
Mashallah.
He's not taking part, so that's alhamdulillah. But I'd like to thank my son also for being here. The day he got accepted for Channel S, he kept saying, kept checking the message and email, why aren't they inviting, when is the test, when is it happening, so I was very excited.
Alhamdulillah.
I'm happy that he's excited to recite, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, may Allah accept.
He'll be in the next one, inshallah.
Inshallah, may Allah accept, inshallah. And shall we hear from your friend quickly as well? Let's have a little. Assalamu alaikum.
Salam.
So, how come you didn't take part with us then?
Oh.
Next year?
I'm in another competition.
Don't mention that here, yeah? Don't mention, I really don't want to know. No, alhamdulillah. But next year, inshallah, take part in this one as well. Inshallah. We'd like to definitely have you, inshallah, obviously performing alongside Tanim as well, inshallah. What do you think of your best friend? How did he do?
Yeah, he done good, really good.
But if you were here, you would have done better?
I don't
know. inshallah. We'll see next year, isn't it? We'll see next year, inshallah. Jazakallah khair, inshallah. But Tanim, jazakallah khair for that beautiful recitation, inshallah. If you'd like to just take your seat. MashaAllah. Well, alhamdulillah, we're nearly there now, inshallah. We've got our final contestant now, inshallah. So if I can now ask 10-year-old Muhammad Yasin Ali to come to the stage, inshallah.
Assalamu
Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Wa alaikum salam.
How are you today?
Fine.
How did it feel to be the last one performing?
Better, because then you heard everybody.
Okay. Alhamdulillah. But you've been practicing well, like you've been preparing
for
this?
Yeah, I've been practicing the day since I got...
You went through, yeah?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah. Excellent. Okay, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can give us your first recitation, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير محمد إن شاء الله if you'd like to give us your second recitation إن شاء الله
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والتين والزيتون وطور سينين وهذا البلد الأمين لقد خلقنا الإنسان في أحسن تقويم ثم رددناه أسفل سافلين إلا الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم أجر غير ممنون فما يكذبك بعد بالدين أليس الله بأحكم الحاكمين صدق الله العظيم
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير محمد Now if I can start with Sheikh Nasir inshallah for comments
Yes mashallah Muhammad Yasin beautiful recitation I really enjoyed it everything is perfect mashallah keep on practicing the Quran and try to learn from a bigger surahs as well that helps in competition wise it gives you a bit more advantage rather than the shorter surahs but having said that you recited perfectly mashallah
and inshallah
our last participant for today Muhammad Yasin Ali Tiniyazul from London mashallah you have done great work you've recited very well mashallah continue practicing continue learning tajweed are you learning tajweed with a home tutor private tutor mashallah continue practicing with him And inshallah, you will be a great qari in the future.
Inshallah. Inshallah. And Muhammad, who have you come with today?
Oh, my dad and my mom.
Your dad and your mom, inshallah. If you can have one of Muhammad's parents, inshallah. We can just quickly pass the mic over to Muhammad's father, perhaps, or the mother.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. How did you find your son's recitation?
He did well. I think he's a bit nervous.
For 10-year-old, to be honest, I'm nervous here and I'm a lot older.
Yeah.
So, He's done very well, alhamdulillah, you know, for a 10-year-old. To be honest, you can't really see the nerve of any of them, which is credit to all of them, alhamdulillah. And yes. To be honest, you know, with the recitation of the Qur'an, that's the beauty of the Qur'an as well. That nerve goes. As soon as you start reciting the first verse, the nerves go. How's he been practicing at home?
Alhamdulillah, he's been practicing quite well.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah.
Just,
well.
Yeah, he's just a bit more concerned on games at the moment.
Oh, okay. That's the age, though. That's the problem. Inshallah. But keep supporting him. Inshallah.
Yes, JazakAllah
khair for coming. Inshallah, definitely. JazakAllah khair for coming. JazakAllah khair, Muhammad. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Wow, subhanAllah. We've come to the end of today's episode. Alhamdulillah. It's been a wonderful day. Some excellent, excellent individuals reciting very, very well, you know, from as young as 8 to 16 year old, alhamdulillah. And once again, like I mentioned at the beginning as well, the results won't be mentioned at the end of each round. They will be mentioned at the end of the quarterfinals, so make it a bit more fair for the judges to obviously pick the batch that will actually proceed to the semi-finals, inshallah. But once again, congratulations to everyone for making it through to this round, and obviously thank you for coming in today and participating. You know, JazakAllah khair to the families as well for supporting. And just before we go, inshallah, just quick comments from our judges. Inshallah, if I can start with Sheikh Fakhrul. Just generally, how have you found today's program?
Inshallah, JazakAllah khair, and thank you very much. To be honest, what I say, many of us, we were not able to recite Quran in their age, such as 8, 10 years old. We didn't recite Quran properly. We didn't memorize even few surahs of the Quran. And these children, they are reciting Quran and coming to TV and reciting and encouraging others to recite. Inshallah. To be honest, it itself is a credit. It's itself, we should congratulate them and we should thank them for this, for coming this far. Inshallah. So JazakumAllah khairan to the students who have participated and those who are coming next, inshallah. And I will say to the parents, thank you very much for your hard work, for your great support. To be honest, parents like you, if you support these children today, inshallah, in the future, you will see, as one brother said, his followers, Sheikh Saad Noumani, and we will find people like Sheikh Saad Noumani in UK, and people like Sheikh Qari Abdul Basit and Sheikh Abdulrahman Sudais and Shuraim, we will find people like this. Inshallah. If we parents help these children and support these children, and those teachers are here and haven't attended today and watching the program from home, I will thank those teachers and I will say carry on the hard work, and through your hard work you will see these very students will be the great imam and great qurras, inshallah. JazakumAllah khairan. Thank you very
Sheikh
much.
Sheikh Nasir, quickly from you as well.
Okay, JazakAllah. First of all, I'd like to thank all the contestants, the parents and the teachers especially. Each and every one of you has read fantastically. Yeah, I may have been quite negative when it came to the feedback, but that's my job. I'm a tajweed teacher myself, so I look at nitty-gritty. So don't take it wrong, it's for your benefit, so that you improve on it. But having said that, if we have contestants like this, we're up for a treat. This is going to be fantastic competition.
Inshallah.
Each and every one of you deserve praise. And you know what? I think every one of you deserve to go through the next round. Well, the judges will decide on that, inshallah. But you did fantastic. Keep up the hard work. I'm so proud of these young boys because, as Sheikh said, at your age, even at this age, I don't think I'd be able to recite like many of you. So keep up the good work, mashallah. And once again, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for attending and taking part, and those who are supporting from the behind as well. JazakumAllah khair.
JazakAllah khair to our judges, obviously coming today and obviously giving your feedback as well. Unfortunately, we have come to the end of a very interesting and wonderful show today, inshallah. But again, obviously keep watching the program, inshallah. Every Saturday and Sunday, inshallah, obviously 5 to 7 will be the quarterfinal round, inshallah. So do join us, inshallah, tomorrow. Until then, JazakAllah khair to our judges, JazakAllah khair to our contestants and their families for coming. And until tomorrow, inshallah, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرقا